everyone, welcome to today's session. In today's session, we will discuss about our chapter number 3, exercise 3.2, third sum, third bit. Draw the graph of the polynomial p of x equal to x square minus 4x plus 5. So let us consider graph of the polynomial as y equal to x square minus 4x plus 5. Okay? So, take x coordinates and y coordinates. X equal to, take minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, find out the corresponding y coordinates. So given polynomial is y equal to x square minus 4x plus 5. Put x equal to minus 3. Then what is the value of y? Y equal to, in place of x, substitute minus 3. Minus 4 into, in place of x, substitute minus 3 plus 5. Minus 3 whole square, minus 3 into minus 3, that is plus 9. Minus into minus plus, 4 threes are 12 plus 9. 9 plus 12, 21, 21 plus 5, 26. When x equal to minus 3, what is the value of y? Y equal to 26. Now, put x equal to minus 2. X equal to minus 2. Then, what is the value of y? Minus 2 whole square. Minus 4 into minus 2. Plus 5. Minus 2 whole square, which is plus 4. Minus into minus. Plus 4 2's are 8. Plus 5. 4 plus 8, 12. 12 plus 5, 17. So what is the value of y? Y equal to 17. Put x equal to minus 1. Put x equal to minus 1. I mean, y equal to minus 1 whole square. Minus 4 into minus 1 plus 5. Minus 1 whole square, which is plus 1. Minus into minus plus. 4 1 jar 4 plus 5. 1 plus 4 5. 5 plus 5 10. When x equal to minus 1, what is the value of y? Y value is 10. Now put x equal to 0. So y equal to 0 square minus 4 into 0 plus 5. 0 4 into 0, 0 plus 5. 0 minus 0, 0 plus 5. 0 plus 5, that is equal to 5. When x equal to 0, what is the value of y? Which is 5. Okay? Now put x equal to 1. I mean, y equal to 1 square minus 4 into 1 plus 5. 1 square 1, 4 1 4 plus 5. Add positive values, 1 plus 5, 6 minus 4, 6 minus 4, that is equal to 2. Now put x equal to 2. Put x equal to 2. Then what is the value of y?
Not
intersecting x-axis at any point. Try to understand. Previous graphs, they are going to intersect x-axis at two points. But whereas in this case, the graph y equal to x square minus 4x plus 5, which is not intersecting x-axis at any point. Hence, there is no zeros for the given polynomial. Here, no zeros. Because which is not intersecting x-axis at any point. Okay? You can also verify by using factorization. Given polynomial is x square minus 4x plus 5. So constant is 5 here. What are the factors of 5? 5 1 the 5. That's all. Because it is a prime number. But whereas here, middle term is minus 4x. There is no possibility. We cannot find the roots of this given polynomial. There is another method we can find out that. But by using factorization, which is not going to intersect x-axis at any point. Therefore, there is no zeros for the given polynomial. Okay? Which is a special case in this third bit, third sum. Okay? I hope you understood today's session. Okay? Thank you.